Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you a few steps how to solve the issue speaker or audio not working in your Mac. So let's get started. So I was getting a muted speaker icon like this whenever I pressed the volume up button, but now it is resolved and now I'm not getting that muted icon. So the solution that worked for me was simply just restarting my Mac OS, and after that I wasn't getting this mute icon and the sound was working as normal. And the second solution that I would recommend you to do is just update your Mac. So you'll be having this about this Mac. Click here, and here you'll be having software updates. Click that. And in case if there is any update, you need to update your Mac OS. So mine is already updated. And the next solution is going to be you need to go to your this icon. Click that. Go to System Preferences. And next thing, you need to go to Sound. And in sound effects, make sure that it is not in mute, and in the output you need to have the internal speakers built in and make sure that this is also not in mute. But a moment ago I didn't get any of these options, but after restarting I was able to see this internal speakers. So just make sure that it's not muted over here and you have the output volume at max. So these are some of the solutions. So I hope you'd have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of videos in programming and AI. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.